Jesus' mighty name we pray. Good morning, everyone. We are in our deliverance session. So please, let's bring the heart of worship. Father, let's worship. Let's thank him for bringing us here. Because it's not by our power, by our mind that we are here, but by his grace. Father, we bless your holy name. Father, we thank you. We thank you for all what you've been doing in our lives. We thank you for this special day. We thank you because we know that we are not going to go without having answers to our prayers. Father, blessed be your holy name. We thank you because at the end of this service, we won't be the same again. Father, bless your holy name. Father, we give you all glory. We give you all honor. We give you all adoration. Thank you, Jesus, for your faithfulness. Thank you because you have always been there for us. Thank you, Lord Jesus. El Shaddai, Elohim, Elohim, El Shaddai. Father, Lord, we bless you. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you in Jesus' mighty name. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Yahweh, your name is Yahweh. You are a miracle of God. Your name is Yahweh. Yahweh, Yahweh.
Is titled, O God, arise, turn my captivity around. O God, arise, turn my captivity around. And when we look at this, you know, captivity is when you are in bondage. Captivity is when you are being imprisoned, when you are not free, when you can't go anywhere you like by yourself, when you are not fulfilling God's agenda for your life. Captivity is also what is when the enemy has caged your glory. It's when you are not performing according to the agenda of God for your life. It's also when you are like being controlled, being monitored, and you are feeling it. You are not exercising your life as you are supposed to do. You are like living an imitation life, living a fake life, not living the genuine life that you are supposed to live. And you know, when there is captivity in place, there is hardship, there is discomfort, there is pain, there is sorrow. Things are not moving the way they are supposed to do. So that is why we say that, oh God, arise, turn my captivity around. Because when your captivity around, you will see what will follow. I want to quickly go into this Psalm 126 before going into our prayer, just shortly. Psalm 126, please open it up with me. Psalm 126, and I'm going to read from here. And it says, when the Lord turned again the captivity of Zion, we were like them that dream. Then was our mouth filled with laughter, and our tongue with singing. Then said they among the heathen, the Lord has done great things for them. The Lord has done great things for us. Whereof we are glad. Turn again our captivity, O Lord, as the strength in the south. They that sow in tears are rich in God. He that goeth forth and weepeth, bearing precious seed, shall doubtless come again with rejoicing, bringing his sheaves with him. Amen. This is telling us now that when God arises in our lives and he wants to turn us all our captivity around, what is going to happen? He said we were like them that dream, because it would be as if something that has been impossible has become impossible. Something you don't expect is like signs and wonders. And before you know it, your life is booming. Everything is happening the way you don't even expect. It's happening more than you expected. And he said, And they said that then our mouth was filled with laughter. Laughter, you know what is laughter? We will laugh, we'll be joyful. That means your celebration will arise. That means God will put you in a position that people will celebrate you. Your life will be full of ease. And would that we have been saying that you have been crying, you have been saying, oh, what is this? You are now rejoicing. You are now be singing that, oh, the Lord has made me forgotten all the woes of the past. You'll be singing your song, dancing your song. And he said, the Lord has done great things for them. That means the Lord will work. You advertise your life to the public, to the old people. And even people will testify in your life that, yes, God has done this. So that is why we're going to go into our prayers. Because why? We need God to turn our activities alive around. We need God to do what? We need Him to establish us. We cannot do it by ourselves. He's the one. When He gives us, that is divine touch. When He touch our destiny, then our activities are turned around. So that means we need divine intervention in order to turn our activities around. So let's rise up. Let's rise up and let's say this prayer point. Let's begin with our prayer. Say, oh God, arise.
Oh God, arise.
Turn my captivity around.
Recover
my wasted years. Recover my wasted years. To your sender, in the mighty name of Jesus, I rose of captivity. Have I yet from the grave into my destiny? If not, go back to your sender. Go back to your sender. Backfire now, go back to your sender. Our rose of captivity. Find yet from the grave into our destiny. To our glory. If not, is enough. Go back to your sender. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Ancestral foundational power. Holding my life in bondage.
Your time is up.
In the mighty name of Jesus, every ancestral foundational power. Holding my life in bondage. My time is up. Break by fire. Break them in Jesus' mighty name we pray. The ladders of failure.
You rested at the edge of my breakthrough.
Catch fire and turn to ashes. In the name of Jesus, ladders of failure. Catch fire and burn to ashes. Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh God, arise.
Oh God, arise.
Oh God, arise.
Let my shame and reproach.
Let my shame and reproach expire.
Fill my mouth with laughter.
And fill my mouth with laughter. Oh God, arise. Oh God, arise. In your power, arise. In your might, arise. Let all my shame and reproach expire. Let my shame and reproach expire. Fill my mouth with laughter. Fill my mouth with laughter. Fill my heart with joy. Fill my mouth with laughter. In my heart with joy, let them expire. Let them expire. Let laughter expire. Let laughter
expire.
In my
mouth,
let them expire. In my life, laughter. In my heart with joy.
Remember me for good, remember me for faith, remember me for prosperity, in the mighty name of Jesus. Mighty name we pray. Oh God of signs and wonders,
arise,
do something in my life. That will
in my life.
In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Prayers against household wickedness. Children of God, Matthew 10:36, it declared that a man's enemy are the people of his household. Before we pray some few prayer points, let us worship God one more time. We cannot even worship God long enough. Let us worship God one more time. Let's begin to worship him. Let us glorify his holy name. Let us adore his holy name. Let us magnify his holy name. Let us praise him. Let us worship him. Jehovah, we praise you. Jehovah, we praise you.
Concerning that trouble, concerning that condition,
Beloved, God will reveal to us that the problem comes from our answer. It might be one story, it might be from one's mother, it might be from one's home, it might be from one's friend, it might be from one's husband or wife, it might be from even one's daughter or son, it might be. Every household deposit, troubling my life, being uprooted by fire, in the name of Jesus,
every household deposit, troubling my life, be uprooted by fire, be uprooted by fire, be uprooted by fire. Every household deposit, by the power of that thing, from my father's house, my mother's house, be uprooted by fire, be uprooted by fire. Every household deposit, every wicked deposit in my house, in my life, be uprooted by fire, be uprooted by fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, every household deposit that is troubling my destiny, troubling the children of my destiny, be uprooted by fire, be uprooted by fire, be uprooted by fire. In the mighty name of Jesus. The power we are putting, in the mighty name of Jesus. We are putting in the mighty name of Jesus. Every act of wickedness, every act of deficit, every evil deficit in my body, in my house, we are putting by fire.
Let us pray another one like this, aggressively. Let us pray like this. We know sometimes, when we go places for prayers, and they will be saying, the hand of the elders are in one's life. Oh, the hand of the elders is in that problem, cause that problem. Let us pray like this. Household evil hand.
In my life.
Is something behind their power. There is something behind their power. There is an evil covenant energizing their power. Let us pray like this. Any evil covenant.
Backing up.
Household enemy. Afflicting my life. Break now. In the name of Jesus. Any evil covenant. Backing the household enemy. Troubling our lives. Troubling our destiny. Break by the power and the blood of Jesus. Break. By the power and the blood of Jesus. Break by the power and the blood of Jesus. Any evil covenant backing any household enemy, troubling our lives, troubling our destiny. Break in the name of Jesus. Break. Break in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Let us pray like this. They've issued you some words. They issued you curses. Let us pray like this. Pronouncement of household enemies. Troubling my life. Troubling my glory. Expire now by the power and the blood of Jesus. Expire in the name of Jesus. Expire in the name of Jesus. Pronouncement of our soul enemy, troubling our lives, troubling our destiny, troubling our glory. Expire by the power and the blood of Jesus. Expire in the name of Jesus. Expire in the name of Jesus. Expire in the name of Jesus. Expire under any situation. Under any circumstances, expire in the name of Jesus. Pronouncement of our soul enemy, troubling our lives, troubling our destiny, expire now. In the name of Jesus, expire,
expire in the name of Jesus, 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 expire in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Beloved, let us pray this next one aggressively. Let us pray aggressively. Let us pray like this. Loads of household wickedness. Loads of household enemy. In my life. Fire of deliverance. Remove them now. In the name of Jesus. Loads of household enemy. Laws of household wickedness in our lives, fire of deliverance, remove them. Fire of deliverance, remove them, 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 under any situation, under any circumstances, remove them, remove them. Laws of household enemy. Laws of our soul wickedness in our lives, fire of deliverance, remove them, remove them, remove them, remove them, remove them, remove them, remove them by fire, remove them, remove them, remove them, remove them, remove them, remove them, remove them. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Amen. Don't forget, this is prayer against our soul wickedness. Let us pray like this. Let us pray like this. Arrows and bullets.
Arrows and bullets.
Into my life, or I want you to be fired. Go back to your senders.
Go back to your senders. In the mighty name of Jesus. Go back to your senders. In the mighty name of Jesus. Arrows, arrows, arrows. Arrows of wickedness fired into my life. Go back, go back, go back to your senders. 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 Arrows of wickedness. Go back to your senders. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus. Arrows of wickedness. Go back to your senders. Go back to your senders. In the mighty name of Jesus. Go back to your senders. Go back to your senders. Go back to your senders. Go back to your senders.
Jesus' mighty name we are praying.
Amen.
Let's pray this one aggressively. Let us pray like this. Let us pray like this. Whatever household enemy
must abuse,
tie me down,
cash fire, whatever the household enemy has used, to tie me down, to tie my children down. Cash fire, bunch of ashes. Every evil power used to tie us down to his fault. Cash fire,
Amen. Let us pray like this again. Let us pray like this. Let us pray like this. Any stranger.
Sent forth.
Into my life. Get out of 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 my life Let us pray like this. Blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Set me free.
Set
from
me
the prison of household enemy.
From the prison of household enemy. In the mighty name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus.
Set us free.
Lord
from
of
the
Jesus.
Prison of household enemy. In the name
set
of Jesus.
Set
on the situation.
Set me free.
On any
from the prison of household enemy.
Lord
of Jesus. Set me free.
From the prison of
Lord of Jesus.
In the name
set
of Jesus.
Me free.
Set us free.
Blood of Jesus,
set us free.
Set me free.
Set us free.
From the prison
set
of our soul enemy.
Set us
Lord
free.
Blood
of Jesus,
set me free.
Blood
of
Jesus,
set me free. From the prison of our soul enemy.
Blood
of Jesus. Set my children
free.
Set your
work. Set us free.
Set
under any condition.
Set us free.
Under any situation.
Set us free. Set us free. Set us free.
From the prison of our soul enemy.
From the prison of our soul enemy. Lord of Jesus. Lord of Jesus. Lord of Jesus. Lord of Jesus.
Set us free.
Lord of Jesus. Lord of
Jesus.
Set us free.
In the mighty name of
Jesus.
Let us pray like this. Let us pray like this. Any battered area of my life.
Any battle
by household enemy,
my household enemy,
receive the blood of Jesus.
Receive the blood of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus,
any
battle in the areas of our life,
my household
enemy,
receive the blood of Jesus.
Receive the blood of Jesus.
Receive the blood of Jesus. Receive the blood of Jesus. Receive the blood of Jesus. Any area of
my
enemy, any area of my enemy, any area of my
enemy,
other be battered by the household enemy, any area of my health, any area of my children's life, other be battered by the household enemy.
Jesus, mighty name we are praying.
In Jesus' mighty name we are praying.
Let us pray like this. Let us pray like this. With the blood of Jesus.
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 Pursue.
And I recover
all my benefits.
All my
in the name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
With
the blood of Jesus.
We pursue.
I pursue.
We recover.
We recover.
All our benefits.
All my blessings.
We recover.
We recover. I recover them back.
I recover my blessings.
Transform my life.
In the name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus. My Father, my God, in your mercy, transform my life. Transform my life. Oh Lord, my Father, in your mercy, transform my life. Transform my life. Transform my life. In the mighty name of Jesus, my Father, my God, in your mercy, transform my life. Transform my children's life. Transform my life in Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen. Amen.
In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen. Amen.
Because of somebody here, we are going to pray this next prayer before we go into today's business. Somebody, you are in this program, whenever you get to the edge of your breakthrough, strange things always happen. And as the man of God was leading, the Lord said unto me, that you have one strange power in your household that always makes strange noises. And that's the reason when you get to the point of your breakthrough, you will be confused. That power will confuse you and at the same time confuse your enemy and confuse your helpers, And that's the reason you're going to pray this next one before we go into today's business. And we decree loud and clear. Say any household power.
Any household power.
Behind strange noise.
Behind strange noise.
At the end of my breakthrough.
At the end of my breakthrough.
Pray this prayer. You that person, you know yourself. You are a woman. When you think of gravity, strange things will begin to happen. And the Lord said unto me that you have this strange power that always make noise at the end of your breakthrough. Those that are supposed to help you, you just see strange things will begin to happen. And that's the reason you are going to pray. Say, any household power.
Any household power.
The edge of my breakthrough.
Be buried now. Be buried now. Be buried now.